Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access my internal storage data folder via Z Archiver and it shows access is denied. So how to fix this issue? So here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your settings menu and then locate app section and click to open it. So now it shows me all installed applications. So here you can locate that Z Archiver application and simply click to open it. So here you can go to permissions, but unfortunately I did not give the storage access permission for this application. So due to this permission it shows that kind of error message. So just give the storage access permission. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window. And one more time I try to access that same data folder via this Z Archiver. But again it shows that same error message and the first method does not work for me. So anyway, if this trick not works, just try this second one. So just install this files application from your Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And it shows me all internal storage folders. So here I try to access Android folder. And it shows three subfolders. So here I try to select data. So now I try to copy this one folder. So finally you can see that folder is successfully copied. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, I hope the second method will fix your issue. So if maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.